So this Christmas, I got a lot of books. I bought books for myself. I got few gifts and there were review copies too. So this Christmas, I'm absolutely sorted because I got the maximum amount of books of this year in December. And I cannot wait to show you guys. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. The first one is Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone illustrated edition by Jim K. Okay, I'm stammering because I'm just so excited about this book. This is so beautiful and it's so heavy. Just look at it. I can look at it all day. I can stare like a weird person and I won't get bored. This is so beautiful. I was really sad that I did not own any of these Harry Potter books, and a very generous person gifted this book to me. This was probably the best gift I've ever had. Also, I got my first Murakami. It's Men Without Women, and this is a hardcover. Just look at it, it's so beautiful. It consists of 7 short stories, and the short stories are beautiful. It's obviously about men without women. And I feel that everybody should read this book. If you are planning to start Murakami, I think this is the book that you need. So go for it and start Murakami right away. And since I was unleashing the child inside me, I bought this. Mickey Mouse Flies the Christmas Mail. Okay, so if you have a child at your place or in your heart, I think you should buy this. This is just a 24 pages book. I guess less than that. It's just illustrations about Mickey who's going to fly the Christmas mail. And it's so cute. I just wanted to get this and I got it on Amazon. Isn't this just too pretty? I think it is. I got 2 collections of short stories. Both of them are from Maple Press. One is a bit thin, one another is very fat. I'll attach the links for the books of Maple Press below and you can choose any book that you want from there. I think Maple Press has very cheap books and it's good for me because I don't really have a lot of budget but I'd like to read. So these books were really good. I bought these and an American short story collection at an all total of 500. This is the American short story collection that I was talking about. These are all contemporary stories, so I bet that you guys are gonna love it. Coming to the review copies, I got Austenistan from Bloomsbury and it's a lovely short story collection which pay a tribute to Jane Austen's stories and I am loving it. I'm only halfway through the book though, but I think that it's gonna be a great read. So stay tuned for, I'll be reviewing this on my channel as well. And last but not the least, HarperCollins sent me 2 review copies. And both of these have such great covers. The first one is Moonrise from the Green Grass Room by Vinod Kumar Shukla. And this is translated by Sati Khanna. And I am absolutely loving the cover, The Blur, which is actually about children who play in a village and the moon follows them everywhere like it does about everyone else as well. And there's a sense of unity, even though this universe is so vast, because the moon actually follows everyone, right? And that's a really beautiful concept that this book offers, and I can't wait to dive in. And this book is If I Had to Tell It Again by Gayatri Prabhu. I'm really sorry, actually, the light is being reflected because the cover is white, but this is a memoir of Gayatri Prabhu, and hopefully I am not really sure if it's a non-fiction or a fiction, but it's about a daughter who is having a hard time loving her father after his death because he was really not a normal person indeed. He was a complicated person, but anyway, we all love our fathers no matter how they are, right? So I think that it's gonna be a really pleasing read. And I can't wait to read both of these books by Harper. So this is my Christmas book haul. It was a mega book haul. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. In case you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up. If you want to buy a few of these books, I have attached the links below. So you can go ahead and buy them from my affiliate links. And I hope you guys read a lot of books in 2018. Have a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. Till then, bye-bye.